Yo guys, what's up? It's another Fortnite gameplay where I'm playing duos with my friend James Hickman, and the game starts out pretty slow and gets better towards the end of the game. As you can see here, we're landing at Salty Springs and we're using the Zoe skin, which I've recently just got on the battle pass. Yeah, so sadly the kill counter on the top right doesn't actually like register for the whole thing, but I do end up getting 7 kills, which is not too bad. But I mean, just I needed something to upload today, so I've got 7 kills and James with 0, because you know James is pretty shit. But anyway, we've got that anyway. Yeah, so at the moment just drinking a shield. I'm not going to be cutting this down by stutter or anything because it's a CPA, man. I'm just going to do like a just a one take thing, if you know what I mean. First time me doing like a voiceover, so not the best, but you know, it's a video. I've had 3 videos in 3 days, pretty decent. Yeah. So as you can see here, we just picked up a pistol. James is sitting on the side of the house here, and there's a guy at the bottom just coming up now, pushing him out with this grenade, shutting the door, finishing there. See, as you can see, as I get that kill in the top right, it doesn't tell me or tell you that I've got a kill, but I do, and I try and sort it out here, but it just doesn't work. But yeah, that's me done today. I'll let you watch the rest of the gameplay. I hope you enjoy. Subscribe and like if you enjoyed the video, and yeah, see you next time. Thank you.